couple of, a few of the usuals that normally would. What
time's your game?
2:30. Apparently that comp's, you know, that's the original comp we used to be. So we're sort of looking forward to it being easier than last year. Probably a bit harder than the 45s. But at the same time, when we were around the table, Marcus and I went to a meeting to sort out the draw and everything. And I reckon... Bar Mount Evelyn, the majority of the guys around the table were on, 50+. So I reckon it's just the fact they don't have the 45s, but it's just the 35s. It's pretty much 35s anyway, too.
So
we might be lucky with a few old timers that I can. If you get a chance to come down, have a look. You were telling me that last year, two different grounds and everything.
Fletcher's exactly what I'm doing this year. Always a longer ladders, but last week Harvey on the Lions played Churney, so Bruno was there and Duels.
Yesterday and Thursday night,
Usual blokes, we've got any new blokes?
Three or four new blokes. The guy for 45's, Barry. He played really well in that first game.
Yep.
He's a tall bloke, so put him in ruck. He did well. New guy came down the train on Thursday. Stoney brought him down and he's walked in. So he's keen. Mind you, I think he's biting his fingers. Second touch of the ball. That's all right. But yeah, no, I think there's a couple more of you guys. And Gibbo's back down.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez, I didn't. Oh, sorry. I didn't recognize him. Struggling for numbers as it is though, so I mean look, if we had been in the one comp, we would have been fine for numbers.
Yeah, good team, yeah.
But it's just one of those things that we'll boost it a little.
Is Carl playing over 45s?
Yeah.
I ran into Gary from yesterday.
Dicko, middle! Dicko! Use it, Dicko! Dick. Fingers back! Back, middle! Fingers! Dicko, short one!
Get up,
Nino! Yes! Get up, Nino!
Come on! Thank you. Go!